Welcome back. Been a little while since I played, so it may take me a brief second to get back into the controls. I could just hook side my way across here, but meh, I'm lazy. Huzzah! I love the big Goron sword. It's so much fun. Turn the volume down on the TV just a little bit, because I think I probably have it up a little bit too loud. There we go. Yeah, that may still be a little loud. Oh. Eager yard. Dancing with you, fool. Good time. The chest is mine. Hey, Key. Stop moving. Okay, that gave me more trouble than it was supposed to. Shut up. Do-do-do-do-do. there. I think you're being most uncooperative today. And hold on one second. Get out of there. See, I recently bought one of those grips for the classic controller that make it so it's all in one piece and all that. I was just trying it out just now, and I've decided I'm going to be playing without it. So give me one moment to make sure I get this controller out. Sorry about the delay here. Actually, I may end up editing this part out, but I'm lazy, so I probably won't. Okay, I'm pretty sure I just likely broke this thing, but oh well. As long as it gets off my controller. Now you get off. Yay, my controller is free! That thing horribly imbalanced my controller and made it weigh a lot more than it should. So, let's see how things go from here. Sorry about the delay, once again. That took a lot longer than it should have. So yeah, those of you thinking about buying the grip for the classic controller, my advice is don't. Sure, it's handy to have it all in one place and be able to move around freely without worrying about where you left the remote, but fuck it. Oh, bitch. Forgot about the couple keys I needed to get. And of course, the wall master's probably gonna get me. But not if I get him first. Or not. Either way, we didn't get each other. Son of a bitch. Went all this way, only to forget. Ah! God damn it. Yeah, I'm a little off my game today. Sorry about this. Okay, here we go. Of course, again, some of you will probably be just getting a laugh out of that because